Good morning, students. I am Senaj. How are you, children? I hope you all are fine. Last class we are learned 5 letters A, B, C, D, E. Now we will learn, we will revision these 5 letters only. I am giving you homework daily like this. You have to write neat and clean. Starting slanting line, another slanting line, sleeping line A. What is this? A. Next letter is B. Standing line, curve, second curve, this is B. Third letter is C. How to write C? C. Big curve, this is C. Next letter is D. Standing line, curve, this is D. Next letter is E. Standing line, big sleeping line, small sleeping line, big sleeping line, this is E. A apple, A apple. B b ball, B b ball. C c cat, C c cat, C c cat. Next is D, D d duck, D d duck, D d duck. Next is E, E a egg, E a egg, E a egg. Now A, A a apple, B b ball, C c cat, D d dog, D d duck, E a egg. Next is activity matching. You have to identify the letters and identify the pictures, and you have to match the picture with letters. Which letter is this? This is A. In this picture, where is apple? Apple picture. This is apple picture. You have to match A to apple. A apple. Next letter is C. C c cat. C c cat. Where is in this picture? This is C c cat. We have to match C c cat. Now next is B b ball. B b ball. Where is B b ball picture? This is B b ball. We have to match B b ball. This is which letter is this? E. E a egg. E a egg. You have to match in this picture. Where is E a egg? This is E a egg. You have to match E a egg. Now last one is D. D the duck. D the duck. You have to match in this picture. Last one, which one left? D the duck. You have to match D the duck. Okay, I will teach you one rhyme. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z X Y Jet, butter on the bread. Now I know my ABC. Thank you. Have a nice day.